Coelho have the same punching power as 140 pounders. So far, he's landed some big bombs, and Rooney's still standing.
Final seconds of this second round.
Dispel any fears that Aguayo would not be a hard puncher at 140 pounds.
Gentlemen, now let's see if we can pick up the no. Wow, we didn't have much to pick up. It was just a perfectly executed right hand, Ray.
Oh, beautiful right hand. Set up by body shots, which weakened Rooney. And here we have another shot of the knockdown or knockout as Aguayo. He's slipping punches, the left jab followed by an overhand right. It was a beautiful punch.
Absolutely.